Hey, what's going on, guys? Happy Friday. I'm dropping all the coins. As you can see, right in front of you right now is the Mega Alakazam three blister pack thing. I'll be opening the Zygarde one in the future, as well as more Fates Collide stuff, because as I said in the other videos, we are looking for that secret rare Alakazam. And if we can pull Mega Alakazam, I wouldn't be too bothered about that. But that secret rare is the thing we're going for. So let's jump into it. So I'm going to show you the Alakazam pin. Let me just focus up. It is pretty cool. I still don't think it's as good. And nothing's topped the Manaphy pin yet we got from Generations. So we're going to put that at the back with Manaphy. And of course, we have three booster packs. Let's do it. If you guys can see behind me throughout the video, those are the cards that we've pulled, the Ardino EX and the Bronzong Break card. So out of four packs, is it four packs? Let me have a look what we pulled. Five packs. Out of five booster packs, we've pulled a break and an EX, which is pretty much like opening up a booster box, really. So I'm happy so far. Let's have Ardino EX, Random Receiver, Helix Fossil Omanyte, Seal, Cottonee, Riolu, Vullaby, Koffing, Reverse is a Wisma, and then, oh, a Genesect EX, and guys, we are stuck in a rut of cards that we just have so many duplicates of. That is another one. But it's a good start, nevertheless. This is only the third video out of, how many did I say? Out of six different Fates Collides products. We have a few promos and then the pin packs to open. So I'm pretty happy with that. I'm hoping we can pull the Alakazam during that time. It's these, the pin packs, where I'm hoping to get the best pulls. Seal. Oh god. I'm just getting well excited. And then another Lucario. So it's down to the final golden Lugia pack. Put the code card down there. I do a special code card videos as well. So last pack, and then we'll be at the halfway point of this Fates Collide themed opening for these next couple of weeks. Riolu, Vullaby, Koffing, next is the reverse, it's a Wisma, and then it's the Tyranitar holo. Can you see it there? Yeah, right there. I've got a couple of these as well now. If I ever get to 100 subscribers, if you've not seen any of my other videos, all these cards I've got duplicate of, so the Tyranitar, Genesect, Ardino, probably, I'll just give them away, probably. So if you guys, you can't afford your Pokemon cards, because they are pretty pricey, if you want some of these cards, I don't do trades, unfortunately, because I want to pull the cards, but if you guys want these, subscribe and like to my channel, to be another chance of winning. So, over these last three videos, we've managed to pull the Tyranitar. As you saw before, the Genesect EX. The Ardino EX. And the Bronzong Break. So overall, if I was just doing a random Fates Collide opening, I'd be like, one of the best openings ever. But we were after the secret rare, and we've still got, I'm going to show you, we have still got the Froakie blister pack. We've still got the Zygarde blister pack. And we've still got a single blister and the Pansier promo to go through as well. But all them will be coming next week, guys. If you enjoyed my video and you enjoyed these last couple of videos, go give them a like. Give this video a massive thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more Pokemon goodness and check out my Black Ops gameplays, where I'm just dominating on the backwards compatibility. and I'll see you guys next video.